by the Quidditch pitch, right? Do you know what it's called?
No.
Gayfindor. And do you know somebody actually made a coat of arms for that house and put it on a t-shirt for me? It was awesome. I wrote to J.K. Rowling and I said, we really should have a Gayfindor house. And it was like, no. Not because she doesn't like gay people. She's like, no, because that would just be the house of Barrowman. I'm kidding, she didn't write back to me. If she wrote back to me, I would wet myself. Yeah. So yes, Gayfindor, what would your house be? Or what house are you?
I'm a Hufflepuff.
You're a Hufflepuff. I think Kelsey's a Gryffindor, I want to say, or, yeah? Kelsey, are you a Gryffindor? She's not answering. Anyway, great, okay, so, you know, yay, Gayfindor. Yes?
So this is my question, so I'll do the Dark Archer versus Prometheus question.
Oh, here we go.
So, without the cliché, I like them both and decide answer.
Shut up, it's my panel.
Which role did you like better?
Oh, no, 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 no! Don't ask me favorite questions, you know I don't like them. Go ahead.
Which role did you like better? Malcolm Merlin or Jack Harkness?
I can't say which one I like better because both of them had huge impacts on my life. Captain Jack changed my life. It also led me to Malcolm Merlin. And Malcolm Merlin changed my life again. I wouldn't be here if it wasn't for, you know, I wouldn't have huge crowds if it wasn't for both Malcolm and Captain Jack, you know? I like them both, but, you know, I get asked the question about if they were ever in a fight, who would win? Do you want to know that one?
Sure,
okay. I love that you're amicable. Malcolm would kick the crap out of Captain Jack. Jack would let him. Jack would be at the point of where he would be he'd die, right? He'd let Malcolm kill him. And then as Malcolm was sitting, taking a breath, going, Jack would wake back up, flip him over, and make love to him. That's my fan fiction. So do I. Thank you. I wait for your question next year. Don't make it a favorite one either, okay? All right, yes, over here.
So I'm gonna relish this for just a minute. So even even if you hadn't been on Doctor Who, Torchwood, everything, I would still be standing.
Really?
17, 1994, I went to London with a school trip. We went to see Sunset Boulevard. And you didn't come out that night to greet the crowd.
No, I wasn't out yet.
But I want to tell you.
What do you mean I didn't come out that night?
I come out to greet the crowd, so...
What do you mean greet the crowd? Who was greeting the crowd? By the stage door?
By the stage door. Yeah.
I was probably up in my room. Yes, yeah.
I've been waiting 24 years to tell
you. Oh, I'm sorry.
You were a phenomenal joker.
Thank you.
You touched me.
Well, if I didn't see the stage door, I didn't touch you. Come here, I'll touch you now. Come here. You can bring my... Oh, okay. No, dance on
What would 17-year-old me have done for Wyoming?
Well, I don't know. I can tell you a lot to do in Wyoming. Wide open spaces, the best of places.
Better men, the women are scared, and the sheep are scared. So.
Sounds like whales. Yeah, that's okay. Yep, that's me. Yeah, with long, blonde, brown hair.
I always feel really great when
my friends... Can you get a close-up on that? Will that work? No one's operating the cameras. Okay,
I always feel like when my friends discover you in Doctor Who, I'm like...
I knew him.
John Barrowman is cool trained before you were.
Yeah, I was gushing over him when I was 17. What? I can't do that here. No.
That's fine.
The reason being because if they'll all...
Yeah, I don't want them to turn on you, but...
No, they won't turn on me. They'll turn on you.
They will. Bring it.
Right?
John Barrowman rubbed my
hand. Do you mind if I find that? Show of hands. I mean, I did... smacked this into the stage door.
He did. He didn't touch me that night. So.
But I touched you now. Touch me in the morning. He's getting slightly embarrassed. Memories. Yes.
Nice job.